Yeah.
Good morning, guys. It's almost 7 a.m. right now. I'm just getting out of work. I go in early on Sunday so that I can go home and do church since it's quarantine. Usually I go home, get dressed, eat, maybe like take a little nap and then go to church, but it's all from home now, so on my way home, I brought a few things that I'm gonna make some pancakes with, it's something I never make usually. I'm not even really a big pancake person, I wouldn't say that, but I'm making some Oreo pancakes, so that'll be fun. But I just thought I would stop by, say hi, and show you guys, you know, little snippets of today and what I'm eating and what I get up to. So, yeah, stay tuned. All right, I just got out the shower, so now I can finally start making breakfast. We're also washing clothes today. This is a really relaxed day, but I hope you guys stick around with me.
$40,000 on this kitchen.
The coolest room in the house, I think, is the den. It's really actually kind of awesome. See? This is so much better, right?
Yeah, I'm noticing these beams up here.
I like them.
One thing that's really cool about these beams, a lot of
they'll be just boxes, but these are solid pine beans. So we want to accentuate that.
I would like to leave the beans kind of as they are, but then if we put a little paint on the ceiling, on the walls,
So it's 4 o'clock. Did laundry. Went to go get coffee. Now I'm just hanging here with my cat, Anderson. We're in love.
Recognize that? Let it be my gift to you. I'm going back to Canada. Where's my turkey burger? The chicken fingers only come with 3 now? They just leave it open.